Hi, Kay.
Hi, Andy 5. All right, Andy 5. Let's go.
Auxiliary engines online. Inputting hyperdrive coordinates.
Punch it. I know it's a touchy subject, but Katik's freedom is not really worse.
I am not interested in discussing this further.
I know, but I'd be mad at myself if I didn't at least try. Just think about it, okay?
I have taken it into consideration.
You're just trying to end this conversation, aren't you?
Yes.
Whoa, are those Pike ships?
Mantons. The Pikes have been muscling in on their territory. Looks like tensions are boiling over.
You know, it'd be nice to visit a planet that isn't a war zone once in a while.
Careful. You're near some hot vessels.
Gotcha.
targeting us. Watch yourself. I see huts on the sensors.
Gotcha.
Two Imperial squads using nothing but their own weapons.
I like this guy.
I cannot confirm the validity of that story.
He's a legend with a blaster ND, and we need him if we want any chance of getting out of Spiro's vault alive.
Haas was recently arrested by a small-time sheriff for looting vaporators. Not very legendary.
With his rep, he probably planned it.
Possible.
What, you don't trust Jalen's people?
I don't trust anyone.
Not even me? That's fair. I'll see you later, ND5.
All right, then.
I've put us down near where Haas was arrested. Should be able to find the sheriff. Cut a deal.
Great. Is the town supposed to be this empty?
Don't know. But keep sharp.
Mm-hmm. Hey, I'm looking for a guy named Haas.
You with the Huts?
I'm with myself.
Then you picked a bad time. Heard you were coming.
Quint? Sada Chuba? Chitinka, Uba Pumakuna, Kionaka's Eldaki.
Not anymore. Sheriff Quint now.
Sheriff? Joy Bata. Gigi Sashut Watashehas.
That makes two of us.
You're a few days too late. He's gone.
Aku. Uba Graba Mulira on his Ubas?
No. He was hitting my town. I stopped him, had him in my cell, then he escaped. Disappeared. Wasn't worth my trouble after that.
Haba uba vanta no atinka, kava stuf pono no lia. Tatooine. Bata ji sano bata kuna bata. Tajaba. Amtekapa.
You aren't taking anything from these people.
Ji twama no jama.
Oh, nice. Good teamwork.
We're not done. Huts are like sun roaches. There's always more of them.
Matatu!
They don't really hate you, huh?
Let's not be cautious. Follow me.
You deal with that a lot around here?
Any excuse the Huts can get, they come after us.
Oh, well, good thing you're here, then.
And I do what I can.
And I just want to talk to him.
That's the last thing I'd want to do with that man. But I appreciate your help.
Appreciate it enough to pay me back, Sheriff?
I'll tell you what I told the other bounty hunters. Huss was robbing her little slice of paradise. So I cornered him at a deserted moisture farm nearby. He'd been holed up there for a while.
That's where I'll start.
Better hurry. Jabba's put a lot of money on that rat.
ND5. Haas escaped. The sheriff's set to try a nearby, moisture farm.
Let me check. Yes, there's one nearby. I'll send you the coordinates.
It seems like this guy's got a lot of enemies.
Anything evident?
Thank you.
think I'm here. What exactly is this place?
It's how the people here survive. You want water? You're farther from the atmosphere.
We're in the clear next. We can do this! Oh! Come on! For me. That looks like... You think it's Haas? Door stuck. We need to get the power on. Hold that. Carefully. Distraction, Nix. Hold that carefully. Thank you. back. Hey, ND. No Haas. Just a dead bounty hunter and a transponder.
If it still works, it'll be tracking Haas.
Let's see if this transponder actually works. Hey, ND5, is this, a normal endgame for people like us? Hiding on some desolate rock, stealing from small towns to survive?
If you have a death marker too, which Haas most certainly does.
So his plan was just to stay here forever?
Perhaps. It seems he did not have enough credits to disappear comfortably.
Yeah, I guess he's desperate. That could be good for us, though. But he's gotta be close. Any trouble? Just looking for someone. Okay. I wish I knew what that meant. Sorry, what?
Our rack thinks you're here for me. Only reason they let you pass.
If you're Haas, then I am. Jalen Brack said you'd be good for a job, but it seems like you're busy.
No, no, no. If it's Jalen, I'm in. And I'm the best there is. All right, okay. Some bandits took these Tuscans' crate Dragon Pearl. They think I'm a good hostage, but I'm not, because then those guys kicked me out. So, you go get that pearl back, and I'll be free for your job. Yeah?
Where is it?
A cave. One with bantha bones outside. It's crawling with those scum skuggers.
Best there is, right?
You know it, partner. Keep your comlink open. Andy 5, I might die in a cave.
Okay.
Don't you want to know why?
Because Haas is in the cave.
Yeah, close enough.
Looks fine, but stay close.
Keep watch.
Right?
Thank you.
think something's off.
Did you hear that?
Pirate crew I used to run with got wiped out a few cycles back. Barely left the bridge right here.
Andy 5, I might die in a cave.
Okay.
Don't you want to know why?
Because Haas is in the cave.
Yeah, close enough. Anyway.
Oh, it's a stone. It's pretty. You gotta kill a crate dragon to get one, which is no easy task. They tend to be worth a lot of money, but I mean, I'm worth more.
You're used to people walking out on you, huh?
No, no. Just seeing if a rookie needs a hand. And the Tuscans are weighing their options over here. What'd you say your name was again?
Kay. Vess. Just tell them I'm working on it.
You got it, K-Pets. See you soon.
There we go. That must be it. No problem. Right next.
Someone nearby?
Dragon Pearl. That's a first. Hoss, tell your friends I got their pearl back.
Will do, partner. Hey, we'll meet you near the cave. Should be a back exit.
You're actually alive. Jalen sure knows how to pick them.
Here. We good?
She says I can go as long as you pay my tab.
Your tab?
Yeah, at the cantina.
Tell her I don't want you anymore.
Worth a shot. All right. Meet me at Docking Bay 94 in Mos Eisley. And we'll get off this rock.
You don't want to know what the job is?
You're paying, I'm in. Easy. See you there, kid.